Sarva Dharman Parityajya
Mamekam Saranam Vraja
Mamekam Saranam Vraja
Amtvam Sarva Papebhyo
Amtvam Sarva Papebhyo
Mokshayishyami Ma Shuchah
Mokshayishyami Ma Shuchah. Sarva Dharman Parityajya
Sarva Dharman Parityajya
Mamekam Sharanam Vraja
Mamekam Sharanam Vraja
Aham Tvam Sarva Papebhyo
Aham Tvam Sarva Papebhyo
Mokshishyami Ma Shuchah
Mokshishyami Ma Shuchah.
Translation proposed by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Srila Prabhupada
Ki Jai.
Abandon all varieties of religion. Just surrender unto me. I shall deliver you from the sinful reactions. Do not fear. The Lord has described various kinds of knowledge and processes of religion. Knowledge of Supreme Brahman, knowledge of the Super Soul, knowledge of the different types of orders and attitudes of social life, knowledge of renounced order of life, knowledge of non-attachment, sense and mind control, meditation, etc. He has described in so many ways different types of religion. Now in summarizing Bhagavad Gita, Lord says that Arjuna should give up all the processes that have been explained to him. He should simply surrender to Krishna. That surrender will save him from all kinds of sinful reactions, but the Lord personally promises to protect him. In the 7th chapter, it was said that only one who has become free from all sinful reactions can take to the worship of Lord Krishna. Thus, one may think that unless he is free from all sinful reactions, he cannot take to the surrendering process. To such doubt, it is here, cannot take to the said that even if one is not free from all sinful reactions, simply by the process of surrendering to Sri Krishna, he is automatically free. There is no need of strenuous effort to free oneself from sinful reactions. One should unhesitatingly accept the Krishna as the Supreme Savior of all living entities with faith and love. One should surrender unto him. The process of surrender to Krishna is described in the Hari Bhakti Vilas. Ankulasya sankalpa pratikulasya varjanam rakshise vishwaso gopite varanam tatha atmanikrisep karpanne sadvidha saranagati. According to the devotional process, one should simply accept the religious principle that will lead automatically to the devotional service of the Lord. One may perform particular occupational duty according to his position in the social order. But if by executing his duty, one does not come to the point of Krishna consciousness, all his activities are in vain. Anything that does not lead to the perfectional stage of Krishna consciousness should be avoided. One should be confident that in all circumstances, Krishna will protect him from all difficulties. There is no need of thinking how one should keep the difficulties. There is no need of thinking of one should keep the body and soul together. Krishna will see to all that one should always think himself helpless and should consider Krishna only basis for his progress in life. As soon as one seriously engages himself in the devotional service to the Lord, in full Krishna consciousness, at once he becomes freed from all contamination of material nature. There are different processes of religion and verificatory processes by cultivation of knowledge, meditation of mystic yoga system. But one who surrenders unto Krishna does not have to execute so many methods. That simple surrender unto Krishna will save him from unnecessarily wasting time. One can thus make all progress at once and be freed from all sinful reactions. One should be attracted by the beautiful vision of Krishna. His name is Krishna because he is all attractive. One who becomes attracted by the beautiful, all-powerful, omnipotent vision of Krishna is fortunate. There are different kinds of transcendentalists. Some of them are attached to the impersonal Brahman vision. Some of them are attached by the super soul feature, etc. But one who is attracted to the personal feature of Supreme Personality of Godhead, and above all, one who is attracted by the Supreme Personality of Godhead as Krishna himself, is the most perfect transcendentalist. In other words, devotional service to Krishna in full consciousness is the most confidential part of knowledge. And this is the essence of whole Bhagavad Gita. Karma yogis, empiric philosophers, mystic and devotees are all called transcendentalists. But one who is a pure devotee is the best of all. The particular word used here, Maa, don't fear, don't hesitate, don't worry, are very significant. One may be perplexed as to how one can give up all kinds of religious forms, simply surrender unto Krishna, but such worry is useless. Om Ajnanatirandasya Jnananjanasalabhyaya Chakshur Unmuktam Yena Tasmai Shri Bhuve Namah Shri Chaitanya Manohrishtam Sthapitam Yamutre Svayam Rupakata Mahyam Dadati Svapadantikam Vandeham Shri Yutapada Kamlam Shri Guru Vaishnavasya Shri Rupam Sarvajatam Raghunathanitam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Chavadvatam Parijam Sattam Krishnachatanya Devam Shri Radha Krishna Padam Sarvadalita Shri Vishakarvitamsa Hei Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dina Bandhu Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostate Tapta Kanchan Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Manusute Devi Pramami Hari Priye Vancha Kalpatarubhyascha Kripa Sindhubhyevacha Patitanam Pavanibhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namah Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadha Shivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Krishnaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Janane Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Tucharine Nirvishesha Sunyavadi Ashtapte Shatayane